It's the shocking moment a cop shoots a 9-pound Chihuahua.
Are you kidding me?
His partner claims the deputy shot Reese, the Chihuahua, in self-defense.
Property.
He has the right to protect himself.
That dog has never attacked anyone.
It happened in a yard outside Little Rock, Arkansas. Little Reese's owner, Doug Canady.
What's going through your head when you actually heard and that gunshot and saw your dog being shot?
Sir, I spent 2 combat tours in Iraq. That was the first time I feared for my life. You have mailmen, meter readers, all these individuals deal with dogs on a daily basis. They're not shooting dogs.
The deputy, Keenan Wallace, has been fired. Get this, he was a member of the K-9 unit dealing with dogs every day. It's the latest incident in which cops have been accused of needlessly shooting pets. This a police dog, officer from Colorado shot dead street. This German shepherd named Ava.
You killed my dog!
A neighbor caught the incident on video.
We've lived across the street from this dog for a really long time, and I'm shocked that a gun was drawn on that poor dog.
The police officer was cleared of any wrongdoing. As for Reese's, she was rushed to the animal hospital, and despite being shot in the face, she survived. But she has a long road of recovery ahead.
She was walking around doing great when we went up to visit her yesterday, a little bit more of herself.